Just, I know it's not a big deal to y'all, but trying to target the purples. And right. Mm-hmm. I think it makes a little bit of difference. I just turned neutral lighting on. I think it actually did make a little bit of difference. Yeah. Yep. Oh man, it's horrible. Damn, that sniper not playing. Yeah, as long as we take out the reds and the purples, this ought to go nice and smooth and stay together. Oh, purple. No, it's not it. They're just... Alright, I think this is it. Yep, here we go. All right, there's a gold healer over here. Oh, you bitch. Nice, that's it. Thank you. Oh man, DT, that damn, that, I got the lullaby. It's so nice for the purples. You just stay behind cover till they get right up on you, and then boom, done. No worries. Yeah, you just gotta run. No, it's still the same. Take out one, and you run. Purple dog over here. Yeah, it's a purple sniper dog. I got him targeted with my turret. Okay. Oh yeah. Yep, you got a Chonga. Yep, and then I think that's, yeah, I think that's it after the Chonga wave. Yep, I've been working on them a little at a time. Yeah. That makes it easy, doesn't it? Not when he's shooting at me, though. God, dog. Purple dog's going down. Yep. Right, right. I would. All right, Jungle Wave. Yep. Oh, there's. Okay, it's a dog. Never mind. All right, Andy, you're up. Why am I not hitting him at all? We got him. We got him. Right. Ooh, healer over here. I got him targeted. Target. There's a purple back there, got him targeted. Yep, I'm working on him. Yep. Alright, this is it. Switch to your scorpion. Alright. Well, yeah. Just ignore the bosses, though. Alright, come on, DT. Picking you up. Halfway. No, so what we're doing now is running around trying to get the drones, and yeah, we get all them first, and then we focus on the bosses. Yep, you just keep on running around and try your best to ignore the bosses. Right. Just literally go up to where you can't get any closer to him. Yep. Yeah, that's it. Pick one. All right. Quit running away, bitch. You gotta get right up on him. Like, literally right up on him, or it won't work. There he goes. There he goes. But you literally gotta get right up on him where your Scorpio's through the shield. I don't know where he went. Alright, hey, we can go off for a second. I need ammo. I'm about out of daggum ammo. We'll let my skills reset and we'll run it again. Oh, yeah. There's one. That was just in time. I had 2 shotgun ammo left. So, Andy, was that smoother than smooth or what? Dude, we just freak. Absolutely! I agree 100%. Sweet, I got negative damage again. Four hours. That's not bad. We did a quarter. Oh my gosh. My freaking Andy, my explosive damage, 2.1 billion. Skill damage, 1.7 billion. These numbers just do not make sense. I do not understand the freaking...